couldn't do anything with it. Morten, gone! Gone! Light goes to his very first ball. It's stuck in the surface. You just heard from Robert Croft, a little bit of turn, and I think we've seen evidence of it there.
Wasn't the quickest of deliveries, but look at the turn. It stopped in the wicket. A man in close and short extra cover. A superb start there for Surrey. It couldn't have got any better, and a horrible start for the Yorkshire Vikings. They lose their first wicket.
Gets it through, and the outfield, this will be a test of it. Narayan after it, he cannot get there. It is on a way to the boundary, the first of the innings, and after the first over, 7-1. Straight up. This is something we've seen too often from Finn Allen, targeting the wrong delivery, and again it is Overton with a very good pair of hands. Double blow early for Surrey.
Spews it up into mid-wicket again. You can see the intent that he has. He's recognised he's got to take seam on. And difficult catch, really. It just looked to wobble towards the end, nearly spewed out. You can just see how cross he is there. Finn Allen's going to have to take a walk back. Interesting to see if this continues.
Gets that away, past the man at square leg and to the boundary for four.
That's really nicely placed. They'll definitely come back for a couple, but I don't think they need to, because that is excellent placement from Tom Kohler Cadmore. Straight away use of the crease and a good outcome as well for David Willey. Is even more impressive. That's going to be close. Could be pitching outside.
Comes ball tracking. I've got ball pitching outside leg stump. I'm going to go back on field.
He's got four to bowl, which is going to take the Surrey overs to 18.
Little feather. It's going to race away. A welcome boundary for Yorkshire and for Kohler Cadmore. Oh, that's been hammered. Don't even bother chasing it, Jamie Overton. You're tall. And probably about 30 feet too small to get any hand on that. That's coming our way. Everybody duck. Very clean striking this over from the Yorkshire Vikings, and boy do they need it. A third half century in this year's Vitality Blast for Tom Kohler Cadmore, one of the senior players in the side, and they've really needed them after those two early wickets. 50 not out from 41 balls, four fours and 1-6. And welcome back to the attack. Slapped. Now this is a chance for Jax, the captain, just beyond him. It was coming flat, it was skimming through the air, and just enough elevation to elude the Surrey captain. End of the 14th, 98 for two. Once more. I don't think he's got the distance this time. It's the end of David Willey. Sunil Narayan has his man. Tom Curran out in the deep. Safe hands, Tom Curran. And it's the end of the Yorkshire captain.
Tom Kohler Cadmore at the moment starts well. Little flick away through the leg side for four. His first boundary. Cross seam delivery, so looking for the odd one to skid through, maybe the odd one to hit the seam as well. Just hold up, but that hasn't held up, or has it? Yes, it has. Good hands. Once again, it's the big man Overton. That's his third tonight. And a big wicket of Tom Kohler Cadmore.
And this is a good length, actually, from Atkinson into the pitch. Makes it really hard to go downtown straight. And a good catch as well from JV Overton. The threat of Narayan now. Three more balls. Nicely timed. Just the one bounce for the four.
Oh, swung beautifully this time by Frayn. That has gone a long way back over mid-wicket.
The length early, he picked it up, saw it was short. Not too much foot movement, just trusted his hands. That forward press, good arm extension through the ball and the elevation as well.
Oh, a little misfield, just underneath the hands. Way to the boundary for four. That's crunched through the offside. That is four more. This is turning to be a very good over for Yorkshire. Let's work leg side into the gap. Oh, magnificent. Absolutely brilliant. Overton couldn't quite get there. He's timed that well as Shadab Khan. It might be a little glove, I think. It is a little glove, yeah. It was short, tried to follow Shadab. And all he's managed to do was get a little touch on it and through to Ollie Pope. So Atkinson strikes. Way over extra cover. This one might be a boundary. Pitches, runs, gets there. Welcome boundary, brings up the 150. This is all the way. What a great strike that is. Frayne just continues to impress. In the game, can he finish it in style? It's the Yorker right this time. Go for two. Come back for two and post a good score of 160 in the end after being in some really early trouble.
He's going to have a big hack. Third is in play. And he goes. Comfortable catch in the end. Surrey know how. Yorkshire know how big a wicket that is.
From the Yorkshire Vikings. Last ball of the over. Jack's looking to go over wide, long on, gets an outside edge, it spews up to third man. Takes a comfortable catch there. Willie's happy, Vikings are happy.
That's better, that's much better. It's again down the ground. That has been typical of what has worked this evening on this surface. Tickle fine, it's going to go all the way. Just enough bat on it to whistle away to the boundary. Got hold of that one. Flat. Oh, and just shelled. It was a fantastic crowd catch, let me tell you. And then at the last moment, he's put it down. Oh, Dad, what have you done? Pulled away into space. Much more like it from Surrey. And Tom Curran starting to find the middle of the bat. Flat back, slapped away. It's going to be more runs for Surrey, and I think it might have touched the sponge on the full. Russell Warren will check.
Well, that's an excellent strike from Tom Curran. He goes along the floor and with power and finds a gap. Choosing to go straight, and that's gone straight through the hands of the fielder out at deep mid-wicket, much to the delight of the home fans here at the Oval. Again, excellent timing from Tom Curran. We've seen him do this already in his innings, hard along the floor, picking out the gap. Another boundary for him.
It's comfortable.
Bowled straight through. Shadab Khan burns this time, rocking onto the back foot, trying to hit it into the gap on the leg side, but it skittled him, and that's the wicket that Yorkshire Vikings desperately needed.
Round about middle and leg stump, just keep bowling those wrong ins, the ones going across the left hander.
Oh, spin! Oh, shouts of spin, he's managed to thread it through this time. Between the two fielders behind square, and again, Tom Curran continuing to find the gaps for Surrey.
Spin. Well, that's been struck beautifully. What a great piece of technical work by Ollie Pope.
Catch!
Trying it again. Shouts of catch. And it's taken. One too many times from Ollie Pope. He knows it too. Big, big wicket for the Vikings.
Just getting through that one a little bit quicker. It's the leg spinner. Just got it. Save fans out there. It was bright and breezy for Molly Pope.
Oh, that's beautiful. That's really nice from Laurie Evans. Ball short at your peril, so quickly onto it, and wrists rolled beautifully. And he might just do. He might just do. Has it got the legs? It doesn't. Safely pouched down at fine leg. Willie's return.
Big wicket for Yorkshire. He's been batting well, Tom Curran. Dug it in. David Willie got high. Curran went after it. It was a good catch. Will Frayne, good catch. He's had a decent game.
In the air, this is out, surely. Yep, too easy for the Yorkshire Vikings, too easy for Don Bess. And as soon as Hardy comes in, he's making his way back into the hutch. Shouts a catch, it's gone dead straight though, all the way for six. And I've got a funny feeling another £1,000 has just been put on the floor.
Oh, powerful, very powerful. It might be the big side, but Jamie Overton is the big man.
What a crack. That is baseball.
Just halfway. Oh, and again, it's gone further. That sounded even better, top tier. That's up where nobody's bought tickets. And bounce back for a crowd catch. Last over, needs to break this partnership. Maybe that's why. Goodness me, wow. Is that out of the park? Holy moly, it's gone a long way. That's gone fine. It wasn't pace off, it was pace on, it was wide, and it's four more. Jamie Overton playing an absolute gem of an innings here. Straight, hard, and four. Pierces the man at mid-off, or long off and long on, and into the boundary. Evans in amongst it now. Long off, cannot get there. That is beautiful timing and power. 50 partnership now between Evans and Overton, and it is taking Surrey to finals day. Can he hold his nerve? Last ball of his spell, last ball of the 19th. He can't, he can't. Shadab, where is it? It's over our head, it's over his head, and it's into the crowd for half a dozen. Unlucky, really unlucky, Matt Rivers. Did everything he could, but just missed his length last ball. 156 for five, one to go. Five needed, six balls. Good short ball to start from Jordan Thompson. That is a goodie to start with. One for the over.
Russell, coming back to you, stay with your not out decision.
Good decision, Russell Warren. Nothing on that at all, but a dot ball, good start. Four from four. It's the Yorker right, should just be over and it'll come back. Got to go to the keeper's end, no. Great fielding, excellent work. And another one. Thompson to Overton. Beautiful, slower ball. Oh no. Gone! Gone! What a brilliant bit of work! TKC! Tom Kohler Canmore! Oh my goodness! It's turning, Overton's walking off, he knows he's gone! Surrey looked like they had their foot in it not long ago. Thompson now. Narine whips it, out! Oh, what a catch that is! What a great catch under pressure! I think that's Frayne! I think that is Will Frayne, who's had a great night with the bat! And he has now pulled off a ripper of a catch out in the deep.
This is not an easy catch, picked up by Narine. He loves it in that area, but perfect field placing. The ball just dips, he has to check himself, dive forward. That is a difficult catch in all the pressure, but he just pouches it. And is he happy? Is he ever?
Oh, is he happy? Bit of WWF from Jordan Thompson, if you don't mind. Here, he's got to go full again, I think, this field. Swing and a miss! Yorkshire up row! Yorkshire have made their way through to finals day! That is unbelievable! What a game we have witnessed here this evening! Surrey looked like they had it,
Yorkshire looked like they had it at many stages through the game. And what a final over from Jordan Thompson.